write you. Thunder Punch and knock off. Never mind. Oh yeah, I love this part of the game. Fucking love it. Yeah. Couldn't hear the sarcasm in my voice. There's a lady to fight though. Why is she there? She's a fucking lady. Okay. We got TM for toxic, not bad. Ah, the cool trainer. Can you keep up with me? Yeah, he's S trainer. Or actually ranger. Whatever. I wish this stupid rain would already stop. But it looks like it won't stop that soon. Of course he will survive only because of the stupid rain. But he shouldn't heal, he isn't that low. Yeah. So still victory is mine. I can't imagine, you are pretty useless. No wonder Team Rocket had you. No wonder. Even Signal Beam would be super effective because he is part dark. A Thunderbolt should be enough. He's not the defensive. I don't think the critical hit was needed here. But whatever, I'm still happy that I got it. Ursa Ring, huh? Nice one. And the Night Elf, well, let's try Hunch Crow. Oh shit, she might be faster than me. Yeah, let's save it just in case, I don't want to lose Hunch Crow. Ah, she's just not teleporting. Yeah, she's part ghost, so this should be super effective. Bye. Did I do? There are some berries there to collect. Sneaky Santis, huh? Yeah, I think he's trainer. Nah, looking trainer, what the fuck? What are you talking about, mate? Okay, did you go busy? Just earthquake him. Yep, pretty easy. Oh, Mac. That's an interesting one. I don't think we saw Mac yet. I've used Mac in my Emerald LP that I did last year, right? Yeah, just a year ago. Well, actually, it was at the end of 2013. I thought he's going to heal, so I use Earthquake again. Wedding! Yeah, I don't have Psychic Tap. Got to hit with strong special attack, huh? But I don't have any. That would one hit KO it. Oh, that was close. Sludge Bomb, typical. But now he's going to heal, right? Yep, Hyper Potion incoming. And he's dead. Electrode. So let's go with the Infernape. Infernape, kill the Electrode. I command you. Whoa, are you kidding me? If you paralyze me, I'll be mad. Good. Man, you're a fast fuck. No wonder you are one of the fastest Pokemon. Of course I'm tough one. There's Pearl Lady. Yeah, let's fight her by the helmet. Sabrina. And her Vaporeon. And this might be it for Infernape. Yep. Vaporeon will survive this Thunder Punch. The Infernape will be dead. That one is the serve in 102. Yep. Oh well, shit happens. Okay, what else do we have? Ah, this shouldn't be very hard. But you never know. He's kinda bulky, so he might survive. Just barely. Yep. Super power. You asshole. She's going to heal. So doesn't matter what I use. Gotta say, he looks pretty derpy. Yeah, Cloister should be busy. Oh shit! Just got a misclick, huh? I'll die, the lucky one. Yeah, but they're all just his Raichu. Of course he'll survive. And kill poor Raichu. You know what, kill Hunchcrow as well, I don't really care. Oh, she's healing, of course. Oh, that was great. Bad hunch girl. But man, Jesus, there's so many trainers here. Good to revive. That should really be close to the end of the round, right? Yeah. Okay, I healed up for nothing. Interesting. Yeah, let's heal up. Of course, the music in the Pokemon Center is different because it's night. And it's after 8 PM. And it's already like 8:30. It's raining here as well. I did already miss the Psyduck. Yeah, they're here. Yeah, go away, please. Oh, yeah, Cynthia. Full charm, huh? Sure, why the hell not? Bye. In this place where the ninjas are, you know, these little annoying kids think that they are ninjas and are hiding everywhere. Yeah, I think there are like 3 of them. There is one right here. So you are not too fun, huh? You're too faggot. Naruto manga already ended. The anime will be on filler, which is fucking great. Man, Bidrill. Man, you got LS. What the fuck? But ninjas use the poison types. Crobat, huh? Nice crit. Oh, yeah. Right, he got inner focus. Why the hell would you use that? Why the hell would you use that fucking Steel Wing on Raichu? War Resist. Whipping Bell. Yeah, let's go with the Hunch Crow. I think we saw Whipping Bell yet as well. Nice one. Isn't this the foggy route? worry eventually. Be fighting like ace trainers and shit. I think this is the one. So Defog will be pretty good here. He will survive, right? Yep. Shadow Ball. Nice one. So, first one is down. There is the second one. And the third one should be somewhere at top, I guess. Just Golbat. Maybe Thunder Punch will be enough. They will get lucky. I just want to get lucky. Well, ouch, it's gonna hurt. He will heal. But still, I will win this battle. Nice one. Swallowed, huh? Oh, wait, it's the poison type. Die, bitch. Die. Pain split. Water. Muck, huh? Let's kill it with earthquake, I guess. Yeah, Mach is personal defense tank. And Parsect. Easy peasy. Concede defeat. And I see the third one. Any items here, by the way? Yep. Maybe here? Yep. Of course I'm ninja. Who do you think I am? Actually I have nice Pokemon. Can counter this fucker. And this guy is kinda bulky, so he must survive. It's like red HP. Okay, good, he's down. Fartic Pokemon. Butterfree. Haven't seen you in ages. Bug boss. It's like 90 power, so it's gonna hurt because he got decent special attack. Whoa, he actually managed to survive. I knew I would survive. Wermort. Oh, actually the asshole might have psychic. And he's kinda bulky, so he'll probably survive my fire punch. Oh well. If I die, I die. Nice, on to level up. Well, plume. He looks so sad. And like your brothers, you are defeated. A nest ball, huh? And yeah, this is a stupid foggy area that I was pretty much talking about. A red shard, huh? I actually remember training on the drought quite a lot using my VS Seeker. Yeah, I think I will go and catch Chansey off screen. And try to get the lucky egg, because I just love some lucky eggs. And as always, guys, I will pretty much meet you next time, so yeah. Goodbye.